If you've struggled to build a clean seed pixel matrix without sagging wires, power issues, or uneven spacing, this little PCB from Bong 69 might be the best solution I've ever tried. Let me show you how I built this prototype from start to finish. So this board is super compact, about an inch wide, just under a foot long, and laid out perfect for 5 centimeter seed pixel spacing. It runs 3 loops of pixels per board, and the traces send power all the way down the length, so you get built-in power balancing. That alone makes these way cleaner than hand wiring everything. I started with a small prototype just to get the feel of how these boards behave. Soldering seed pixels onto this layout is actually really easy. Everything's spaced out and clearly labeled. You don't need crazy fancy tools, just take your time and make sure each joint's solid. One thing I love is that you can cut these to the size you need. If you've got a weird gap or a tight spot, just trim it and keep going. It still keeps the pixel spacing clean and the layout makes it pretty forgiving. For mounting, I kept it simple. I used 3M double-sided tape, no drilling, no screws, and it held up perfectly for this test. When I scale this up, I'll be covering my window shutters, but this gives me a great look on how the system behaves. This is the part a lot of people miss. Power travels all the way down the PCB. That means your pixels stay consistent from the first one to the last one. No weird dimming, no voltage drop, no injecting every few feet. The board basically fixes all of that for you. Once everything was soldered and mounted, I dressed the wiring. Seed pixels already save a ton of weight, and when you pair that with this PCB, the whole setup just looks clean. No spaghetti wiring, no sag, everything is straight. Here's what it looks like installed in the window. Even as a small test, the spacing is super even and it sits really tight to the frame. This gave me a really good idea of how my full shutter matrix will look once I scale it up. And here's the final prototype all lit up. Everything's bright, even, and the board keeps everything aligned really nicely. This is exactly the kind of clean look I was going for. A couple of quick questions I know I'm gonna get. Number one, waterproofing. You're not gonna get this thing fully waterproof, but you can protect it pretty much almost to its waterproof. Silicone or liquid electrical tape on all the connections will help that immensely. And scaling up, yes, these boards link together. That's why I'll be using them across my entire window shutter setup. So that's my full prototype test using the PCB designed by Bong 69. This thing made the build 10 times easier, and when I start the full shutter matrix, it's going to look insane. If you want to follow along as I build the full thing, go ahead and subscribe. Thanks for watching Twinkle Tunes and Lighting. See you on the next one.